Welcome to Kuder's how-to tutorials. Today we're going to look at setting up your students in the Kuder Galaxy system. We recognize that every school does this a little bit differently, but we refer to the person who's responsible for this as the school tech liaison at your site. This could be someone with the IT tech role, a director of technology, a technology specialist, or just somebody who's very familiar with the use of technology at your location who can work through this process. As the school tech liaison, you're going to go to galaxy.kuder.com and you're going to enter your email and password to your admin account. Okay, once in your account, you're going to use your left navigation menu and scroll to students. Now you're going to follow the four steps that are listed under students. The first step will be to click here to download the student template. Once this file downloads, click on it to open it. And once in the Excel file, you're going to populate these fields with your student information. Save a copy of this file so that you can complete step four, the process, and so that you have a copy for your records. Okay, now you're going to move on to step three. For step three, we're going to select the upload mode. So click the down arrow here and select complete. You're selecting complete because you're going to do a complete upload of all your students' information. You would select incremental if you just want to upload one student's information. After selecting complete, you're going to move on to step four and you're going to upload your student file. You'll be directed back to upload your template from your computer. After you've uploaded your student file, you will instantly see your student names propagate in the fields below. Well done! If you've forgotten to add a student or a student moves to your district, you can go here and click on Add Student. On this screen, you will simply enter the student's information and then click on the Save button. Then you will see that student propagate in the list of student names below. And that's our quick how-to for setting up your students. Thank you for watching.